Google Maps integration with Sage CRM is a very powerful way to visualize your data. From the context of a company, I can click on S5 Maps. This launches my map, and you can see the hopping pin. That's the company that I started with. Different colored pins denote different relationship types. Customers, vendors, leads, doesn't matter. As I zoom in, I will soon be able to see the names of those companies. So I can zoom around, I can move, I can go search for a specific company, or perhaps I want to go to a different city. I'll just recenter my map here by clicking on the bullseye. Currently I'm set to 50 mile radius, but I can change that, of course, in my settings, or I can just start zooming in. Once I get to a certain level, I can see the company names. If I click on one of the pins, up will come the record. I can see key information here, or I could create an appointment. If I click on the company name, Sage CRM is refreshing in the background to that company so that I could go and create more people, more opportunities, more communications. I can also use these filters across the top. Just show me the pins that have opportunities. Now, if I click on one of these pins, you'll see that I've got an opportunity for $25,000. So it's very fast and very responsive as I start moving around, plotting my data. I can always right-click and recenter my data at any time. Aside from these filtering features at the top of the screen, I can go over here to this filtering box and I can use different Sage CRM fields. Like, just show me the companies with over $100,000 in sales this year, or just show me customers, just show me whatever you want. Also, by account manager, you'll see that I've got the names of my different account managers here, but some of them are green. As I zoom in, you'll see that these green dynamically update. Now I only have records on the screen for Fred and John. Another neat thing I can do is I could start looking for new companies. I'm just going to look for pet food companies in this region. And up will come these companies, and you can see that they're plotted on the map. If I wanted to, I could start ticking them off. And when I do, you'll notice now that I could either add them to Sage CRM as a company or as just a lead. I could also say all of them, bring them all in, why not? Boom, add companies, they will all get created in the Sage CRM system. There are a lot of options that come with this system. As a user, I can go to my settings and determine how soon do I want to see the company names or my colors. There's quite a few settings here. If I use the optional route planning, I might determine, well, how long of a break do I need between stops? Additionally, when I bring up a company, the fields that I see on this record can be different. Or when I filter for data, I can always change the different filtering fields that I use here. There is an optional route planning module. In this example, I brought up one of my previous routes and it's got me started here at the Walmart and working my way through to Staples. So whether you just want to visualize your data or plan a route or filter through your data by rep or some other value, or even add companies, remember we had the pet food stores, wherein all I really have to do is tick a box to add the company or add multiple companies. And of course, that basic ability to toggle back and forth between the CRM record and the Google map. I just clicked on the company name and it refreshed it in the background. This solution from S5 is a very fast and powerful integration.